It's got iron sights, and let's give it a shot.
All right, so let's give the Daisy Buck a shot. Again, lever action. You just got to make sure it's fully cocked all the way. Take it off safe. Use the iron sights, and let's see if we can hit a can over there for you. It's definitely got a little bit of spring, even though it's smaller and for kids. It's got a little bit of punch to it. Not bad. Pretty accurate. One more. Pretty cool. So I would say for one of the smallest, cheapest BB guns, that's not bad.